Today, I'm going to show you four hybrids that can be added in game soon. Number 1, Indominus Rex Gen 3. Our first hybrid is Indominus Rex Gen 3, or Star Indominus Rex. It is the hybrid of Star Tyrannosaurus Rex Rexi and Star Velociraptor Blue. It is not confirmed that we get it from the fusion of Rexi and Blue, or they directly add it as a star creature. Number 2, Allosinosaurus. After the cancellation of Spinoceratops, some strong rumors has come that now Allosinosaurus is going to be added in game as the hybrid of Sinoceratops and Allosaurus. Number 3, Alloraptor. Alloraptor is the hybrid of Allosaurus Gen 2 and Velociraptor. Number 4, Arctalces. Last one is Arctalces, a snow hybrid, which has Cervalces and Arctodus DNA. This hybrid is most powerful snow hybrid of the game, which has high ferocity than any snow hybrid like Smithotolsaras and Rhinoprotodon.